Let's move Europe's biggest ant species into this homemade ant farm I've created. First, we'll prepare the formicarium by filling up two water towers, one for humidity and one for drinking. Then, we'll add some sand to help the larvae spin themselves a cocoon and turn into pupa. We hope our Campanotus lignipertus ants move in soon. Learn more about these ants or how to build a DIY ant farm on AntsVienna YouTube.